It is not a new kind of union which has to be established, but rather the union that exists throughout eternity is to be realized.